Hi you guys, this is Nelson.
No you're not,
I'm Nelson.
You're Ruben.
Oh yeah.
Today I brought a special guest with me, my friend Ruben. And we're going to be making a game of Skittles.
So to make the Skittles, we're going to use this dead standing tree.
First, we're going to clear off all the branches. We're going to cut off this long, thin piece.
So we're gonna make the Skittles this bit. Now we have 11 Skittles. So there you go.
Okay, now we're going to make a long steak. We're going to knock in our big steak so that it hangs over the play area. We're going to take the biggest piece and attach a rope to it using a Canadian jam knot.
So now I'm gonna do the other end of the rope to the big stick on the end. There you go.
The aim of the game is to hit over as many Skittles as possible using one swing. There you go, Ruben.
Thanks. I'm gonna try as hard as possible to do this.
Yay, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7! Yay! Cheer up! This was Bushcraft Game of Skittles. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe. See you next time. Bye!
So if you don't know me, I have a YouTube channel too. Go check it out, link in the description, and I see you next time. So please subscribe. Bye!
Opa!